We're in the rolling room at the Joya de Nicaragua factory. It's actually located on the second floor of this factory, and one reason for that is it got better humidity conditions, allowing the torcedores to work with the tobacco a lot better. And we're getting a look here. You can see the torcedores hard at work making the Joya de Nicaragua products. And we'll have more from Joya de Nicaragua later.